Maple Leafs return to the ice on Valentine's Day here at the MasterCard Center in Etobicoke with a few changes. Captain Dion Phaneuf did not practice, but told everyone not to worry, just a maintenance day. He will be in the lineup on Tuesday night against the Boston Bruins in Boston. And the other fairly significant development was Phil Kessel being put on a line with Tyler Bozak and Joffrey Lupul.
And I'm just going to try and get in on the forecheck, work hard, and get him the puck. I mean, I've seen him play for years. He's gonna break out of it, and when he does, I'm sure it'll be in a big way.
You know, right now it's a tough stretch, I guess, to say the least. I got to be better. I got to figure out a way to get him in the net. And the most important thing is we just got to win some games here.
Phil's the one who's got to work his way out of this. There's only so much you can do to help him in terms of playing with different people. He's got to score on his chances and dig in and help in other ways until the puck goes in the net.
That'll be the first time those three specifically have played together. Of course, Lupul just joining the team last week. They all say they're good to go, and of course, Kessel going back to Boston, where he's had zero success since joining the Maple Leafs and riding a 14-game goalless streak. Reporting for Sun Media, I'm Terry Koshan.